Now to see Jacob. There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob.
The Embers will
but
set
I am
the
close
alive.
To Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
All right, boys. Remember, Eastwick built this place himself. Hidden passages, machinery in the walls, a real house of tricks. He's shut himself up in his study room, but watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Aye.
If I was hiding, where would I be? There.
Can't find any intruder.
People shouldn't keep secrets in glass houses. A man with much to hide. If the situation was different, I'd take the time to enjoy this.
Has the right idea. I should lock myself in the bloody cellar. No surprise those blacktops can't help carry some of this shit.
What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Well, that explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing. You were the biggest admirer of your own work. The Keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along. Arrange the model to match the building. Before the building comes down.
Is he playing at Rat Sally Jack in there or what?
See. This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. Rumored that it...
Thank you.
was my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basso. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prisoner they're holding Basso.
Thanks, Garrett. It's going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here.
Ah.
This might be a really bad idea. Great safe. Doesn't smell it. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief. Guards! Seize that overgrown rat!
Maybe Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
Nowhere else for the Plagon to go, and he's hurt. He must have come up here.
Children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest, he's here. You want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you. Just steal it. You've never hesitated before.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.